out of here. You want to wash your hair? Your hair's dirty? Your body stinks? Put you in the shower. Not me. Don't go nowhere. Tell her, Jacob.
What?
Tell him to give her a shower.
I say I'm not going to enter.
Right. You're going to get a shower!
If she's here...
Who's here? Who? We're going to wash you. That's why I leave in your seat.
I'm going to every
other parts of what? What? You're going to get a goddamn shower. You can hold up, get a shower, and we'll wash your body off. Wash your hair.
Is that nope?
Yeah, she's going to get a shower. Wash it. We'll wash your body off, wash your hair. It's all crappy. Do your hair.
Can you help me?
Yes, I'm going to help you get a shower. You get a shower. She keeps going outside. No, she didn't go outside. You're going to get a shower. Despite
some of the discouraging lack of
intentionality.
Who's here? Mom, I'm going to put you in the shower. Listen to me. Listen, I'm going to put you in the shower in the bathtub. That's what I'm saying. You're going to get a bath.
Yep. You, I don't give a shit.
You're going to get a shower. You know what a shower is? Get in the butt tub and I wash your hair and wash your body?
No.
You don't want a shower? Just stay in your goddamn pajamas. I'm going to wash your hair, Mom. Put you in a shower. You understand what a shower is? What's a shower? What's a shower, Mom? Mom, what is a shower?
If he's here.
Who's here?
But I'm not going over here.
Listen, you're going in the bathroom. I'm going to put you in the bathtub in the shower. Put water on you and wash your hair.
You
can
see that as we pause our future cast.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. We'll diminish later. You're going to get a shower, change your clothes, put your washing body. You're not going outside.
She will.
You're going to get a shower in the bathroom. Take your clothes off and wash your body.
Continues to be on repeat. Over the next 7 days, we continue with those 90s.
Well, I'm done here. Not right now.
She might have a potty. I don't know. She might have a potty. I don't know.
She's in her shower. She hasn't had one in a long time. I can't do it yourself with her.
The new work week. Randy.
Melanie, thank you. And thank you so much for joining us today. We're back again in 3 hours with the KCRA 3 News at 4. Don't forget, you can get the latest news around the clock on KCRA.com.
The bathroom.
When I'm done, I'm going to put you in there. Look it. Mom, in here. I got Tito. In here. There's a shower in there, okay? Wash your body off, put your clothes on you. That's what I'm going to do. That's a shower. When I'm done here.
I'm in the bathroom. I'm going to go to bed.
Listen. You want to get a shower in there? I'll wash your body off in the bath. Yes, you're going to get one. I'll do a few examples all day. I know. Change that.
She said no.
You're going to get one. What happened? Come on. Step in here. She's going to stay in the pajamas.
She'll say no.
Huh?
Just say no.
She's going to sit. She's going to get one. Or she's going to stay in the pajamas. I ain't going to do cheese. I ain't going to do nothing.
Just let her sit there like out of bed.
Yep, she'll be right there. She needs a shower, she stays. She hasn't had one in a couple days. She'll feel better. She always does.
We were scared that Mom went
off to Rafe to get washing. You ain't have a shower while? Unless you want to...
She'll say, nah, I'm fine.
You ain't gonna shower. You're gonna wash your body off and wash your hair. Okay?
You can go now.
Yeah.
Both of you.
Okay. I'm gonna wash your body, you'll feel better.
I'm tired, so I know you'd like to be
wow.
Just...
Oh my god.
Where are
you
too
stinky?
Yeah, no.
Shaking her. You ain't gonna get a shower? You ain't gonna get a shower?
No,
then you go see your pajamas. I ain't gonna brush teeth. I ain't gonna change your pen. You're gonna stay there all day. You need a shower. I need to give you a bath. Wash your body, you know? In the bathroom, in the shower? Wash your hair. Your hair's bad. Okay? You're a crazy person. You need a shower?
Crazy person.
You'll feel better. I'll tell you, you'll feel better. Okay?
She might start a problem like, well, later on.
I'll fix her. I changed the bed. I don't know how shower is, so I'll take one tomorrow. You want Bobby to do it?
Well, he ain't here.
He
wants something
to eat.
He ain't here.
Well, he's not.
He's
not.
He's not.
He's
not.
I can't end up with your hair squeaky looking. You wouldn't like it.
So is that why you want to make her hair all puffy?
No, I'm going to clean the body out. I'm taking out showers since last Wednesday.
Okay, so Ben
is
here and just...
You know, this
Just mine.
No, we're gonna wash it. We're gonna do, get you going here. Yes. No, good enough. Don't go in there. It's your best shower. Okay, go.
Nima, look.
What? Mom, no, get in there. Don't go in there.
She
goes. Come on, go in there. Go sit down.
She's gonna close off out of here.
Here. I get it. Wash. It's closed. Sit on the toilet. We're closed. I'll be right there. Sit right there. It's closed.
She's gonna take her clothes off.
No, just sit right there. They won't wash it. Be right there, Mom. Hang on.
And strangers.
Wash her, Jacob. Please.
The number one toothpaste in America.